हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल द चार्जिंग पॉइंट। टुडे विल टॉक अबाउट अ नेस एंड अ सैन स्टोरेज सिस्टम। सो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड हिट द बेल आइकॉन। सो फर्स्ट विल स्टार्ट विद नेस। सो व्हाट इज नेस? NAS, नेस स्टैंड फॉर नेटवर्क अटैच्ड स्टोरेज। इफ यू वॉन्टेड टू स्टोर डेटा इन अ सेंट्रलाइज लोकेशन वे इट कैन बी एक्सेस्ड फ्रॉम ऑल ऑफ योर डिवाइसेज ऑन योर नेटवर्क, you can do this by using a network attached storage. A NAS is a storage device that is used for storing data, and it doesn't do anything else besides storing data. A NAS is a box that will have multiple hard drives in a RAID configuration, and it will also have a network interface card that will directly attach to a switch or router so that the data can be accessed over a network. Then once it is on the network, it can be accessed from other devices such as laptop, desktop and server, and it can be accessed as a shared drive. Now, NAS are basically used in surveillance system to store footage or small businesses. But one of the main disadvantages with the NAS is that it has a single point of failure. Let's say if a component fails, such as if the power supply fails on the NAS, then all of other devices will not able to access its data. This is the main disadvantage. Now a SAN, S-A-N, SAN stand for Storage Area Network, is a high speed network that stores and provides access to a large amount of data. So basically, it is a dedicated network that's used for data storage, and this network consists of multiple disk array switches and servers. And because it has more than one of these devices, a SAN is fault tolerant, and the data is also shared among several disk arrays. So if a switches or a disk array, or if a server goes down, it really doesn't matter. The data can still be accessed, and when a server accesses the data on a SAN, it accesses the data as if it was a local hard drive. Because that how the operating system recognize a SAN, it's recognized as a local attached hard drive rather than a shared network drive like in a NAS. And SAN are also highly scalable because adding more storage spaces can easily be done without interruption. On the network, they are interconnected using fiber optics, which is standard for SAN fiber optics. And it has a speed between 2 gigabytes per second all the way up to 128 GB per second. So fiber channels is extremely fast, and it's also very expensive, and today most SANs are fiber channels. Thank you so much for watching.